I am going to turn off the lights. It's 10:30 at night and play Alan Wake. So I hope it freaks me out. Some good suspense, some good horror action. I heard it's pretty good. We're gonna find out. Okay, let's see. Had to charge up the 360 controller. Yeah. I hate having that thing plugged in. But anyway,
got it set up.
Lost 108's my gamer tag. If anybody wants to add me from the YouTube channel, let me know. Anyway, Lost 108's my gamer tag. And let's set this up, see how it is. First off, turning off the lights. Boo 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 boo. Whose idea was this? No one told me it was scary. So I'm all freaked out. Talk me into getting this. Bunch of noobs. Honestly, this game's freaky. It is epic. It's never played anything like it. Yeah, it deserves the good ratings it got. This is. I'm gonna do some more. But when I go to bed tonight, I'm gonna have to go to bed with cartoons on. Episode 2 is over. I'm ready. I need to get some sleep. I don't know how I'm going to get some sleep after playing that. Especially in the dark. Turned off the light while I played it. Plus, I played it with my Turtle Beach headset. And it's got insane sound. It's amazing. And it sounds like you're inside the game. So, if you don't have Turtle Beach headphones, and you want to hear a different part of the game that you can never hear, get these bad boys, because it creeps you out, seriously. But anyway, I'm going to watch some gummy bears or something on the TV, something to make me happy, because I'm scared.